guys, so today I'm going to be doing another video. We're going to be doing a Would You Rather with my grandparents. I've done another video with my grandparents a couple of months ago. So the first Would You Rather is always have to say what's on your mind or never be able to speak again. What would you do, Grandad?
I would speak my mind. Yeah.
What would you do?
I would do the same.
Yeah.
I would probably never speak again because you'll be always talking and I might get into trouble. Or be itchy for the rest of your life or be sticky. What would you do?
Be itchy or what?
Sticky.
Either be itchy or sticky.
For the rest of your life.
Oh, heck.
What would you
do? Be itchy or sticky? Itchy.
You'd be itchy or not? I think I'd be sticky.
I'd probably be sticky as well. The next question is, have hiccups for the rest of your life or sneeze but not be able to when you nearly sneeze but you don't.
Oh, I'm not quite managing to sneeze. Oh no. Oh heck, that's a hard one.
I don't know.
You got neither really.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'd have not been able to sneeze.
Not being able to sneeze.
Yes, in your case, that'd be good.
Yeah. My granddad sneezes a lot. Live like a king but have no family or friends, or be homeless but have family and friends. What would you rather do, granddad?
Have family and friends.
Yeah. Same. Family and friends.
I probably would, because say if you were homeless and you had family and friends, they could help you get food and supplies. Don't get upset on this one, but know when you're going to die or know how you're going to die.
Which do you want? Which would you prefer? Knowing when you were going to die or how you were going to die? Oh heck!
No,
it's hard, is that, Harvey?
What would you pick, Grandad?
Knowing.
Which would you rather know?
My granddad's a bit tired.
Would you rather know you were going to die, or would you rather know how you were going to die? Heck. I think I'd go for knowing when.
Knowing when.
I'd probably know when, because say if I die 85 or whatever, I would know that it would be from old age or whatever.
That's right.
Or always have to tell the truth or lie. What would you do, Grandad?
Tell the truth.
Yeah, tell the truth.
I would probably tell the truth. So the next one is only be able to whisper everything or shout everything.
Only be able to what?
Whisper everything or shout everything.
Shout everything. Whisper everything or shout everything.
What would you do, Grandad?
Whisper.
Whisper.
So I would whisper because you'll always be shouting.
Get a bit wary, won't
I? I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment and subscribe. See you. Do you two have anything to say?
That was good, Harry.
Yeah, good, Harry, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, like, comment and subscribe. See you.